send you into the heart of a supernova. Supernova! Why aren't these buttons labeled?
You went through a lot of trouble just for a taste of power, huh?
My adoring fan.
Wow! What a battle! Are we done having fun? Come on! Give it up for Rivet and her first victory! I wish I could have been here sooner. However, I am thrilled to announce that I finished neutralizing my enemies. With the exception of Captain Quantum and... Anyway, when I heard that the Rebel Lombax was battling me, I had to...
Come here, the universe, celebrate your defeat?
Who was celebrating? You mean them?
No!
Been fighting rebels for years. Let me help you wipe them out.
Ah, my strange fan wants to assist. Tantalizing. Why don't we make this interesting? A home game, perhaps?
It's going to Sargasso. I have to get there first.
We're coming with you, Ratchet. We must find Quantum. He is the last rebel on that list.
Go to Ardolis and find Pierre. He'll take you to him.
Wait! If we are going to face the Emperor, we should gather as many resources as we can.
You're right. Maybe a good idea to hit the arena before we go.
Tonight, little Sir Han will put Rivet to the ultimate test! How
are going to face the Emperor, we should gather as many resources as we can.
You're right.
Some fans and thieves. Help! Little Zircon will put Rivet to the ultimate test. How will she fare? Battling with only an enforcer!
Going to face the Emperor, we should gather as many resources as we can.
You're right.
Can you reach the end of my treacherous track without falling off your steed?
If we are going to face the Emperor, we should gather as many resources.
Can you reach the end of my treacherous track without falling off your steed?
If we are going to face the Emperor, we should gather as many resources as we can.
You're right. Maybe a good idea to hit the arena before we go.
Welcome, fans and thieves! Tonight, Little Zircon will put Rivet to the ultimate test! How will she fare? Battling with only an enforcer!
If we are going to face the Emperor, we should gather as many resources as we can.
You're right. Maybe a good idea to hit the arena before we go.
Going to face the Emperor, we should gather as many resources as we can.
Come on!
are going to face the Emperor, we should gather as many resources as we can.
You're right. Maybe a good idea to hit the arena before we go.
Welcome, fans and thieves! Tonight, little Zircon will put Rivet to the ultimate test! How will she fare? Battling with only an enforcer!
To face the Emperor, we should gather as many resources as we can.
You're right. Maybe a good idea to hit the arena before we go.
These things are not easy. Wait, whoa. Did the stream end? It doesn't look like I'm live right now. Did it end? It looks like the stream ended, but it's live on Twitch. It ended in the what the heck? It ended right after the fight with it ended during the fight. That's funny. It ended during the fight, and my subscriber bar thing is blocking the health of like bosses and stuff. Why is it saying network error? Huh. Close the app and see if it's. That's funny though, if it did break. And I think it might actually have broken. Yep, I think it did. Yeah, nothing I just did was recorded. I literally fought the boss and it just like didn't do any of that. But no, in OBS it says it's live. So what am I seeing over here? What in the world? In OBS it's still showing live. It didn't say lost connection or anything. On Twitch is still up. So why would the YouTube thing be down? Yeah, it's not on YouTube. For some reason, the YouTube part broke. I feel like maybe I lost the connection or something. My internet's acting pretty weird. I think it's because of the heat, which makes no sense, but it's been doing that a bit lately. So I think I like lost connection or something. And it just like killed the YouTube stream, even though it reconnected. But the Twitch one reconnected and continued. I think Twitch does that. I want to just do one of these. I'm not going to try to do all of them right now. The next time I play, I'll do all of them. Yeah, next time I turn this game on, I'll just try to run through all of these. But I'm just trying to do one right now. These ones definitely do seem harder. I can't even do these ones. The shotgun? I didn't think it would be so hard, but it's definitely harder than I thought.
Can you reach the end of my treacherous track?
And especially from the part where you run out of ammo. I thought it was infinite ammo. Yeah, I remember you thinking it's infinite ammo. That was like, nope. But, yeah. I just want to do one for now, and then tomorrow I'll just try to run through all of them. Or at least run through the silver ones. You can always come back and do the other ones. But I don't want to just go straight to the boss and beat the game. Even though I should beat the game, but you know me, gotta drag everything on. I swear it glitched out right there, but I don't know. I'm trying to see how did I die the last time? New destination logged in ship. Yeah, how did I think I like flew off the edge of that place. The last part. Alright, that was kinda easy. I'll try the shotgun thing one more time. And then we'll stop this part. Yeah, I think the game's winding down. If the boss fight after this isn't the end, I don't know how much longer it is. Stinky shotgun. And sure, this is the worst part. Jumping from different platforms. Because you're like running at their bullets. He hit me just now. They can hit you while you're going through the portal. They can hit you while you're jumping at them. When you teleport to the platform that they're standing on, you go in between them all. These guys shoot like bombs. Spawn trap. If you teleport to one of those rifts right next to them, you're going in between all of them. And I tried to back up because you can, I guess you're so close you can like hit them even though they're behind you. I'm running out of bullets. I think I'm actually out. Which is pretty sweet. And they don't even fly close. And I'm wondering, is this my executioner? Like, is it not leveled up all the way or something? Is it a max level one? I would assume it's max. I did it! Is there one more? We might as well try this one. Defeat the undead Grunthor. A Grunthor named Sue. Undead Grunthor. Yeah, I'll just download the VOD off of Twitch and then upload that onto YouTube. Whoa. Whoa.
Wait! Skeletal sand shark? I swear I've had nightmares about these.
Like, dude, the mushroom thing and the... that little flower thing, the... what's it called? The Miss Fungal and the... Tokshiri Sprinkler? Are like the best, guns in the whole game, man. Best weapons, not guns. This one's the coolest, though. The pixel thing. GG, buddy. I'm so good at video games. Yeah, I guess I could do the rest of them, but not right now. No, not right now. Especially when the stream went down. I don't want the download to be any bigger than it has to be. Because now I have to go download this whole live stream off of Twitch. And then put it on YouTube. Am I going to edit? No. I don't edit. I think I used to edit videos, but not anymore.